All right. Bring back cookie. Get one more. All right, let's get that song going again. All right. Let's see. Once again, Epic Games. GOG. Ah, jeez. Here we go. Just making sure. Cool. Epic Games, GOG, Steam, and Uplay. Fortune cookie, back up. Open that cookie. The Lion's Song on Epic. Interesting. What is that? Of all the things, we've not gotten a playable game on Steam yet, which is where I have the majority of my games. The Lion's Song. Yeah, I've not bought a single game on Epic. Nor even played any of them. Or downloaded them. So I guess the Lion Song is going to be my first. Wait, no, I have downloaded Genshin Impact. I remember that. And also, actually, Idle Champions of the Forgotten Realms, which is just like an idle mobile game, kind of mobile. All right, The Lion's Song. Is that under the? Hope not. No, not apparently. Lion's Song. Yeah, apparently. I have no idea what this is about. It's probably another moody kind of game. For some reason. Epic Game Store seems to think the counts as an alphabetical beginning. What even is it? Like, I can't. Tony, a composer, Wilma preparing for a breakthrough concert. The defining moment of her career, searching for inspiration. She escapes from the pressure of success to the solitude of the Austrian Alps. Indie adventure, pixel graphics, choice matters. The beginning of the song always makes you think of Green Hill Zone. All right. Sure. Let's go ahead and let's give this one a shot then. Lion Song. All right. Fire it up. Connecting the server. Oh, there are multiple episodes. So maybe I can beat this first episode. We'll see. Alright, whoops, hold on. I didn't mean to do that. I wanted to just go back to the title screen. There it is. All right. Silence, Anthology, Derivation, and Closure. One moment, though. And can I get a game that I'm a bit more familiar with? Alright, so, let's do it. Alright, the Lion's Song. All right, Milk Train Station. I like the aesthetic. I like the graphics here. Like, and that text, too. That's like an old-school Sierra point-and-click adventure. You have enough socks? You need plenty of socks. It's very cold there. Born of Vienna. I did choose the right one. Like, I'm supposed to be a lady, right? A composer? Okay. Musica Music Academy. I wonder what that could possibly mean. Myself. Oh, don't be so pessimistic. You can find a great guy, Wilma. I haven't been waiting long. So, the Steam tag said that choice matters, so hopefully choice will actually matter. I'm progressing. Writer's block, so to speak. Can't rush perfection, or even competence. Vienna's a city. We can't change that. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go with that one. Heck, lightly. Oh, it's like first person though? Oh, nope. Down there, up there. Sounds nice, being so far from everything. Telephone poles. When does this take place? I kind of have the feeling this was like the 1800s, but I don't know if a cabin up in the Alps would have and a carriage? I don't know. Maybe this is like the early. Maybe this is like 1900. The Lion's Song, Episode 1. Violence. Let's see if I can maybe finish this first episode. I don't know if this is actually a point-and-click adventure as much as it's like an interactive novel. Unpack bags. Like, what do you really do? You ever unpack your bags if you go to a hotel or something? Like, where do you put your stuff? Well, I mean, it's a cabin that someone actually owns, so I'm sure there are places to put things. Unlike the Motel 6. That's a cabin door? Looks more like a desk door. The perspective is a little weird on that. Panther. Mathematics. Yeah, she's maybe not the, she may not be in the, yeah, it's interesting the similarities between composition and mathematics. I could never do that. Like, if I was a musician, it would be. There would not be much, oh man, what's it called? Like, I think. I remember in high school, I played viola for a year. And there, I remember some of the kids talking about, like, a composition class, like a real proper composition thing. It was like a probably 400 level or whatever. If we even had 400, even if we did levels like that in high school, it's and it was complex. It is math. Don't read any of them. Personal. If we have to read them, we'll read them, but he seems like the guy that wouldn't mind. I don't think he has anything to hide, but he is putting a lot of pressure on her. Schoenberg, Berg, Mahler. Oh. Wow. Oh, wow. Wow. All right. So I was thinking at first that he was like stealing her piece, but no. He's saying, finish this in a week. Hello? It's an Ecto? Where are you calling from? Emu. Far away. It's the first time using a telephone, apparently. Thunder, there's a storm here. Sounds delicious. How did you even call this place? Wilma. $12.55. Yeah, that's weird. Just like such a four digits. Let's call the operator, give me 12.55 and it to a whole nother country. Like one of the I don't know the exact time that like telephones really became proliferated enough to that they had four digits. Where it's like, we've obviously got seven digits, and then an area code, and then for another country, you need a number before that. Probably more than just one. US is just one area code, then the number. But just four digits to go, to get from, I honestly don't even know. Wait, no. Okay, this is probably before World War One, because he said Bohemia and he didn't say Czechoslovakia, or say that he's Czech. Did they always say that they are in Bohemia? Like even now, if I asked a Czech person where they're from, would they say the Czech Republic, Czechia, or Bohemia? Find inspiration in the storm. There's a storm inside all of us. Oof. What? All right, is this seems like a dream. It's all wavy. Or a memory. Yeah, that's a little suspect. Get nervous, or nah, it's just a dream. A lot of pressure in this dream. almost boring. Never written harmonies. Maybe their time is now. All right. Whoa. Oof. Block them out. Well, let's read those letters. Yeah, and that noise though. Child prodigies. A Mozart. Boom, 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 boom. The mighty booming. Read the rest of these. Make creative minds, remove the exchange of ideas, in this culturally exhilarating time. In this burgeoning Austria-Hungary. That will surely live on forever. So, I mean, what I was talking about earlier is that this is Bohemia, the country within the Austro-Hungarian Empire. Franz Marquardt. Erotic in a very special way. Huh. RM. I'm gonna keep going to this one. At least until I finish this part. Hopefully. I'm guessing this is the majority of the story here. Oh, right, yes, yes, yes. Admiration. Okay. What else? I wonder if I was supposed to click while those notes were going. No, I don't think so, because he's stuck around. Powerful harmony separating the melodies. Home is even farther. Flattering. Oh. There's the better for her. Governess. Frau Schmoll. Talk to me? You say that. I don't know. A melody. Start saying something and then pause. Keep talking. Oh, there we go. One falling asleep at the desk at a time. Just float. Just float, forehead. Hello? Is there like a bucket with rope attached to it? Man, it's really storming. Sounded like a pocket watch? Some kind of clock. Why is she only now hearing a watch? Somewhere above? Oh, there it is. Key. That's an interesting idea. Alright, that is what it is. It looked like a cabinet door, and it's exactly what it is. Begin to gently push the composition forward, becoming even stronger and finally joining in the harmony. I'm guessing the more inquisitive I am, the better the ending I'll get. Sure. Pocket watch sketches and a worn letter. Another melody to improve the song even further. No sketches. That's probably from the letter. Read it. Oh. Oh, maybe not. Maybe later. Oh, wow. Yeah, that's that art, I guess. That I was talking about before. Ah, man, should I read that letter? Could be his mother, for all we know. It's also personal. Go to sleep. Huh. It's herself. I don't know if she wants to be with. Man, I wouldn't say any of these. Oh man, this is. What do I want to say here? No, I feel like Arthur is not a good choice. Being successful is just so blah. Like, if you make yourself a slave to that. And then go home to your parents. That just is so. It feels regressive. Honestly, I think I'm gonna say this. I wanna go home to my parents. Oh, maybe that's the truth. The other ones were lies. That she was just kind of telling herself, but she just wants to go home. Or maybe that's what it always will. That's what she'd say no matter what. And 1255, that's the number. Has she eaten in the past 3 days? Now, this is a huge storm if it's lasting days. stressed. Myself. Yep. Freud. don't listen to Freud. I did. Yeah, see, there you go. Man. Me too. I don't think they had phone bills back then, did they? Song of Courage. Play it on the violin. It's coming along, it's coming along. All right. We're getting that. Yeah, I haven't read the books yet. Though can suddenly sound quite different when heard again. Pauses. Pauses are size every time it happens. Go with that one. I wonder if... Huh. There's some right there. My friend Leos. Best listener from Vienna to Krumau. Lion song about courage. All right, let's see how she did. Lion song. I really wonder how it changes depending on what you choose. Not a good stream game, gotta admit that. But it is interesting. It's been an interesting story. This is a good example is this. Like, games is art, it feels. It's not action-y. Of course, like, not even in a normal adventure game sense. Interesting. I wonder. I wonder if she, like, if you, what you say in the dream, if she goes to Arthur, or if she, like, stays in Vienna or something, rather than disappearing. Or maybe this, it all continues. Alright, but, we definitely went past. Alright. 93% also revealed. Okay, this is why I connected the server. Wilma is named Leos. 90% advised Leos to call Nicole as well. 18% also decided to go to sleep. That's interesting. I guess. I wonder what would happen. Okay, these are the big choices, though. It may not be of the options there, but these are the options It may be an either or, I'm guessing, rather than I wonder what happens if you don't go to sleep. And it's also interesting to me that 65% chose to go home. Maybe these are the good things. Like, if I'd stayed awake, it would have been even better. Like, I think I got a 4 out of 5 from the looks of this. I mean, I was thinking that she could use a rest. I kind of like to try episode 2, and before that, I may do... But then it also... But deciding again, you change choices in the past and discover new connections and achievements. Your game progress will be unaffected. Interesting. I need to try that later. That's cool, though. Alright, that was cool. Yeah, I want to try one more.